still the 23rd of May, 2011, at Bridal Veil Falls in the Cascades. We're at the upper lookout now, and the falls are immense today.